the second half of the music, it would be that I'd be greatly appreciated if you're able to take and put your phones on silent, and that way you're not disturbing other folks, and that'd be helpful. And then that's for any teens here, as well as any seniors. And then as we go through the songs, we're really desirous that the Lord would receive the glory from that, and just really that it point our hearts to the Lord. And in fact, this first song is entitled, Be Thou My Vision. And the whole idea is that God would occupy the eyes of our heart. You know, our heart gazes, doesn't it? Our heart gazes on things, whether it's things we see, but ultimately we're to really have eyes that see the Lord. And so it's just an old Irish hymn written the fifth century, translated in English sometime in the 1800s. Just a beautiful tune, Be Thou My Vision.
Seen their need for Christ, and all the fitness that He requires of us is to see our need for Him. come. Come to Jesus, the one who lived a perfect life, came to die on a cross, but he didn't just die on a cross. He rose from the grave 3 days later. And if it were not for his resurrection, our faith would be in vain. We'd have no hope. We'd have no life. It was all because of that resurrection that Christ conquered death for your and my sins so that we can have life. Now, even though Mary came, even though people, the disciples, were perhaps hopeless during that time when Jesus had died, they would see hope. They would see the glory that Jesus was raised from the dead and that he did conquer death.
Mm-hmm.